Now, because the vaccines diminish transmission, we think, in a powerful way, the likelihood is that COVID will be endemic in an unnoticeable way, kind of like the flu. So the flu every year, the vaccines have at best 40% efficacy, and the uptake is at best 40% in a good year. This past year, maybe it got higher because people were scared. Yeah? And yet the flu kills tens of thousands every year, but never makes the news because we live with the flu. So COVID will go the same route, likely. The vaccine is better, the uptake will be better, but the disease is more lethal and more transmissible. So the combination of those things probably means it'll be with us, but not newsworthy.
Even if COVID-19 becomes endemic, there is the question of what this means for people who want to do activities they did before the pandemic and countries reopening their economy. Chakrabarty says vaccines will have a big impact because they can take a severe disease from a public health perspective and turn it into something non-life-threatening.